in your shop too.
This is the elevator at the Banview House, Banbridge. It's a Tyson Crop MRL.
That's where my mommy is.
You just parked out there.
No, that's the other one. That was
what
another
was
one.
Right.
Here
it is.
Zero.
Button goes out.
All right. Didn't know that.
Yeah.
Very big elevator.
Going up.
Let's go to one. Let's go to one.
Oh, see you later.
Bye bye. See you later.
See you later.
Bye.
Capacity is 1,000 kilos, 13 persons, built in 2010. 8 years ago.
First.
Here we are at one, but I went out.
Door opening.
Let's go back down to zero to my car view.
Door closing.
It's a pretty basic Tyson Crop. Look around and see how now. There's a poster up at the sign. It's got the floor indicator and the capacity is 5,000 kilos, 13 persons, built in 2010.
Ground floor.
Here we are back down at zero. These are the fixtures.
Door opening.
Now I can exit the elevator. Zone 10. Watch it close up. Focus camera. Why is the camera not focusing? It's got the light fixtures up in the ceiling, there it goes, and that's it.